Here at last, thermometer. Coming soon to a VCR near you.
It's a dirty job. Somebody's gonna do it. I conquered time.
Now we peek into Harvey's life. He makes his breakfast.
Supper. Breakfast.
Beloved hero, Harvey Hudson. Across town there lurks evil forces.
Initials are PK. Painkiller. I break glass. Glass! Ugh.
Glass, you say?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I see. Well, thank you very much for that report. Just can't quite figure it out.
Morning, Todd. What's
up? Oh, just some calls and then have a little more of that broken glass.
Broken glass? I can't believe it.
No. Me neither. Can't quite figure it out.
Oh, no, thank you.
Hello? Yes? No. Yes? More broken glass, you say?
More broken glass!
Yes? No. Yes? What? Thank you very much for your report.
What was that about?
I just can't believe it. A 2-day already. More broken glass.
More broken glass.
Can't quite figure this out.
Want me to get it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Hello, Cloud's office. Are you in here? You've got to be kidding. More broken glass.
You're not telling me that phone call about broken glass, are you?
I'm telling you that.
Do you want more stuff? Do you want more stuff?
I knew that.
We have to report on that.
What? Go ahead, repeat.
We have to report.
Report on what, huh?
Broken glass, poor stupid.
What? What'd you call me? Huh? Oh, I don't like those guys. They're kind of rude. I really need a drink.
Get some, please.
Yeah, I know.
More broken glass.
Oh, probably so. Hello? Don't tell me you got broken glass. Yeah, that's what I thought. Really? Yeah? No. Well, I'm just darn sick of it. I don't need any more broken glass, you hear?
You gotta help it.
I just don't know anymore.
Are you? Hello? Yes.
Broken glass?
Yes.
Was
broken glass?
Broken glass? No!
It's the piece of paper that I can order from you, sir.
Yes, pepperoni anchovies, please.
Pepperoni anchovies.
There's little pictures.
You know what
happened
today?
Hey, come look at the little pictures. Oh, wow. See?
Wow.
Aren't they cool? Oh, it changes here.
Guess what happened today?
What?
You know what?
What?
Well, I was there with the guard, you know, cleaning his room, and all these people kept calling about broken glass and that kind of thing. And it was really awful because the guard started crying.
And you started crying?
He started
crying.
Loving.
He started what?
Crying.
Right!
My magnifying glass. It's broken. It's stupid. King, come on.
In new appliances. This machine can do anything for you. I have called it the, AGG. Yes, anti-gravity generator. AGG. This machine here, watch. I'll just demonstrate what it can do. See, look, if I just place this on, I have to hold it down, see? See, look at that. And if you can see, there's nothing under here. Nothing holding it up. Now, if you can just move down, cameraman, you can look right through here. Look, right through here. There's nothing holding it. With one finger, I can almost hold it down. It's hard to balance, though. You see, folks, the most amazing new kitchen appliance anywhere in your house. The very best for you and your family. For a nicer life.
Anti-gravity generator made by Whirlpool. Order yours today. For more information, dial 1-800-GRAVITY. That is 1-800-GRAVITY.
Hi. When you want to get somewhere, you want to get there fast. That's why I bought these Boeing aircrafts. This model is made for high altitudes and fast speed with its 3-blade propeller, retractable landing gear, and has ready-equipped radar. And with the radar screen, it was made for short landing and takeoff. Land on a dime, get 6 cents change. Now, if you would like one of these Boeing aircrafts, just call 1-800-4-BOEING. That is 1-800-4-BOEING.
Boeing aircraft. Other models available. Order yours today. All major credit cards accepted. Prices may vary according to model. For more information, dial 1-800-4-BOEING. That is 1-800-4-BOEING. And right now we have a special on sale now. Buy 10 Boeing aircraft and get one bonus toothbrush free.
This drink is good enough to satisfy the thirst of any sprawling child you may have. You simply add water to this delicious mixture, and you give it to your breath. Oh, this is our children. Here you are, dears. This is good enough to satisfy your children for hours. So now on, we have new children screaming to you.
Oh, I'm thirsty!
That's a wonderful
thing. You're not having any silver.
Dehydrated.
Now I'm back to
the just quick looks in here with you. We now return to our weekly TV show of Psychopaths Anonymous. Today we will be talking to a criminally insane person who we will call Mr. Anonymous. To protect the identity of Mr. Anonymous, we will be placing him in a darkened studio. Mr. Garber.
Hello.
Operating glass.
Sure, but it began when I was a little kid. I was sleeping, and I dreamt that my windows were closing in on me, and I was totally freaked out. From then on, breaking glass sounded like just a flight.
Thank you.
then on breaking glass was an extreme pleasure for me. I started breaking glass all the time. I started with innocent contact lens here and a small flashlight bulb there. Soon, these small things held no pleasure for me. I began breaking wine glasses, but that didn't satisfy me. I moved on to bigger things. I broke beer bottles, car headlights, and occasional fluorescent light. Couldn't stop there. I broke bigger and bigger things. Car windshields, windows, TV screen, anything that I could get. I got onto the skyscraper windows. I ran that.
It's
fire that thing
is paint killer.
Watch your head.
Captain Ajit Kosmisko.
Are you most commonly known as Painkiller?
That's right.
Good. Where do you live?
Nowhere.
Nowhere? Why not?
Well, I used to live in a greenhouse, but, well, after all the glass broke, well, I broke the glass, it got drafted, so I moved out.
Oh, yeah. What were you doing last week near 6:30?
Eating supper.
No, wrong.
Hearing the table.
Okay, what were you doing?
A mug!
What were you doing?
The mug broke.
Okay, what were you doing?
I broke the mug.
Oh, you broke the mug. Okay, in the last month, how many square yards of glass have you broken?
180 square yards.
Good. Well, since nobody has pressed charges, I guess we'll have to set you free.
Now are you going to talk?
No, never!
You talk, we play rock!
I'll talk! No, no, never!
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. Have the right for an attorney. If you do not or cannot afford an attorney, and
you will not talk,
you are now under arrest.
You will talk.
No.
Cause you tried to get me. It's a graveyard.
What kind of glass do you break?
for makeup.
All kinds. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you still gonna talk?
No.
You will talk.
Yeah.
Okay, now, have you ever broken any of my stuff?
No, yeah. The magnifying glass.
The girl turned out to be another dirty...
torture.
You have had your children squalling at you.
Mom, I'm thirsty!
Well, now, Pool has come out with a new drink, which is called Wawa. Wawa is purely natural, dehydrated, oxide dihydrogen. Purely natural, dehydrated, dihydrogen oxide. This drink is good enough to satisfy the thirst of any squalling child you may have. You simply add water to this delicious mixture, and you give it to your brat. Children. Here you are, dears. This is good enough to satisfy your children for hours. So from now on, remember, when your children scream at you,
Mom, I'm thirsty!
Now you've got something wonderfully pure and natural to give them. So remember, Wawa, the purely natural, dehydrated, dihydrogen oxide drink. Thank you.